way down among Brazilians, coffee beans grow by the billions, so they've got to find those extra cups to fill. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil.
Greetings, this is Spec Ops 56 and my fellow coffee drinker, John. And this is number 14 in our veteran-owned coffee company coffee review series. Today we're doing a coffee from Counter-Strike Coffee Company. This is their Bombshell Brandy. It says, let the flavors of Bombshell Brandy blow your taste buds up with explosive flavor. Now this coffee was designed as a tribute to all of the motivated woman warriors out there that sacrificed that stay-at-home mom job to fight for our freedom. And on that note, I want to say to all of my sister veterans out there on active duty or otherwise, I salute you. Now, on with the coffee. Says Bombshell Brandy combines the regal flavor of brandy and infuses it with our out of this world coffee. Sit back, relax, and enjoy how free you are to enjoy this awesome cup of coffee due to the men and women of our armed services. Amen. The link to Counter-Strike Coffee Company is going to be in the description box below. Now let me show you what the beans look like. Okay, and this is what the ground coffee we're about to brew up looks like. And I can tell you one thing, first, as soon as I open that bag, these beans, you definitely get a whiff of brandy with the first smell. So anyway, we're going to go ahead and brew up the coffee. As soon as it's done and ready to taste, we'll be right back. Okay, well, it's freshly brewed and ready to taste. Go ahead and pour some. Okay. Can get a close up here. Got it?
Got it.
All right then. Come on around so you can taste it too.
All right.
Let's see what it smells like.
Smells good from here.
You go first.
I smell the brandy. And for some reason, I got a little chocolatey hint.
Yes, I got it. I got that too. I don't have an asbestos mouth like John does.
I got a good brandy flavor right there.
Oh yeah, that's the first thing I get.
Yeah,
is a brandy flavor.
Mild, not bitter.
And just a hint of chocolate on the back end.
Mm-hmm.
It's very mild and very smooth. It's I'd say the roast is lighter than it looks in the cup.
Yeah, I agree.
There's no bitterness that I can pick up.
None here.
No acidity.
No, I didn't.
Which
either.
Is just the way I like it. I think that this would be improved with a little bit of sugar and maybe a little bit of cream.
Mm-hmm.
You know, but not over. not overdoing it, but I think that would kind of enhance the overall flavor. But it's perfectly fine, just as it is black.
Yeah, it is.
It's a very very unique flavor. I know I've used that word a lot today, but that's what it is. It's a very unique flavor, very mild. This would be a good after dinner coffee.
Yeah. Maybe with a slice of hot apple pie to go with it.
Yeah. Or a cinnamon bun.
Ooh, yeah. This is a good one. I know we've tried some that were a little acidic and all that, but this is doesn't have any.
So far, I've been very impressed and happy with the Counter-Strike coffees that we've tried. And I like their unique packaging and unique names.
That's cute.
That they have. That I like too. So I have to say, at this point, of all the bittering coffee companies that we've reviewed now, overall, Counter-Strike Coffee Company is my favorite. But that's not to say that the others aren't equally good, because they are. They've all been good.
Yeah.
They've all had their own uniqueness to them. So, I'd recommend you go buy some coffee from any or all of them. And I can certainly recommend this Bombshell Brandy. I give it two of these.
Yep, absolutely.
Yep, it's definitely a good one. So, this is the last Veteran Coffee Review for 2018. So, I want to wish you all Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We will see you in 2019.